dark side of me is starting to prevail. My body just a shell with my mind stuck in hell. Well, I refuse to fail, so it's steady as I roll. I'm not gonna stop, won't lose control. Let me break down a little bit of what I know. I spout out the mouth, flowing like the water go. Yo, if you're uninformed, I'll tell you, cause you ought to know that I'm unbelievably incredible. But lately, life's got me a little run down. Fell into a depression somehow, but I think it's time I climb my way out. Just gotta figure out the way now, so I refocus, establish my aims. If I'm going down, it's gonna be in flames. Never place the blame, never pass the buck. It's down to me to pick myself up. Was about to tell this world to get fucked, but instead I loosened up the slipknot and stuck here. Yeah, this is my town, I grew up here, so crack your beer and give me a cheers for the joy and the tears from the confidence and fear. I've emerged in the front and been caught in a rears. Oh dear, far or near, I guess that's just life. I've been wrong in the past, but I fight for my rights. I've had plenty of girls, but still no wife. And I ain't too worried that I'm not so right, cause the man that I am, yeah, that one I've become, is the pride of the bold of shit I've learned from. Moved on from the heartbreak, raised the morale. Had to go to court to prove that I'm no criminal. That shit had me stressed, I'm tired of being depressed, so I'm not gonna dwell on my regrets. Yo, don't stress, it would say it'll be okay. And I'd hope it was tomorrow to feel closer that day. Yo, I don't usually have a lot to say, but I've gotta get this shit off my chest. Oh, crazy, I was stuck in this phase. I wasn't really giving a fuck. I'd see a fuck, can't just kick it away, cause it ain't about money. It's sad, but it's funny when I feel dark inside, but outside it's sunny. So I sit back, look at the clouds, and think about all this shit. Yeah, like that still makes me go wild, like the leaves in the trees just swaying around. Or an orange horizon that slowly fades out, life's suspenseful. And sometimes it feels internal that the whole fucking world is working against you. So that's when you sit with a pad and a pencil, take the time, ride around, reassess your potential. Cause I know motherfuckers who just love to hate me, and I've met bitches who just wanted to play me. So somebody tell me what's happened to me lately. I never used to let this kind of shit faze me. A crazy, hazy, emotional crisis, because I swear, man, I never used to be like this, but I'm gonna take it on. Yeah, the plan is to fight this, and that's the reason why I set it to write this. Build strength and confidence so I can wipe this tear from my eye. Stand up and walk like this, say it to myself enough and it just might stick. This game ain't easy, so don't let your mind slip. If things don't click, redefine, rethink, don't quit, just find an alternative. This shit runs through your blood and you've got to discover. Yo, we're wily motherfucker with wild rhythm, dropping suckers, assess what's affecting the man in the reflection, and show some affection for the resurrection of Lewis and Joyce. And though it's bad influence, you know my rhymes be fluent because you listening to them. Yo, assess what's affecting that man in that reflection. Now show some affection for my resurrection of Lewis and Joyce. And though it's bad influence, you know my rhymes flow like fluent because you listening to them.